the tighter the Bitcoin consolidation gets, the more violent the breakout. Think of it like a spring. The tighter it gets, the bigger the breakout. The question is, are you going to be in the right side of the market when the breakout happens? Are you looking to sell now and looking to buy back cheaper? Or are you looking to buy now and look to take the buy it cheap before the big pump? So welcome back, guys. It's Crypto Rocko from Rockstar Trading Channel. In today's video, guys, I'll be sharing with you exactly how we're trading Bitcoin in the Rockstar Trading Group. I'll be sharing entries, exits. Anyone can make predictions, Bitcoin to 100K, Bitcoin to 200K, but it's completely different knowing when to exit, when to sell, and actually make money. So I'll be sharing with you exactly how we're trading. And I'll share with you where I think the Bitcoin is going. Bitcoin is being in a very tight consolidation, and usually after this consolidation, this low volatility, we get really big violent moves. If you look at the weekly, the candles have been very small candles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 candles have been within this zone. So I'm expecting a big breakout. If you go back, we had seen, you know, tight moves like this and then big breakouts. And the biggest example I can find on the chart is before the 6K break. And again, I'm not saying the 6K break is happening. I'll share with you exactly how I'm trading it, what my plans are, am I long, am I short, and I'll share with you also hodling strategies, because most people in cryptocurrency in YouTube, you're going to lose money by trading if you're completely new. It takes months and years to master, years and years to actually master trading, and at least it takes a few months for you to learn about trading and investing. So this is last time we saw really tight consolidation. You can see the ATR almost very low. This is a volatility. You can use it to measure volatility. You can see the volatility was really low. Then we had a violent breakout. And if we go back now, we're seeing something similar now. The volatility is really going down. If you look at the chart, the volatility is going down. So we're expecting a big break in the next week or so, potentially even this week. So it's a really important video. Make sure you watch till the end. I'll be sharing with you my predictions. And then at the end of the video, I'll share with you exactly how we're trading in the Rockstar Trading Group. So where do I see the price going? Even before I get out indicators out, get out, you know, fancy trading, fancy charts. The most important thing you need to, the only thing you need to ask yourself is it bullish or bearish? And one of the main things I look for is trend. At the moment, without drawing support resistance, if you look at a naked chart, where do you think the price is going? Let's have a completely naked chart. Let me get open this one. This is a completely naked chart. Where do you think the price, what do you think the trend is? If you look at this chart, this bit, this is not trending. This is just a consolidation zone. So the trend is neutral. So the trend, if you ask me where the trend is going sideways. If you go and look into the higher time frame, Bitcoin has broken key supports. So my bias from this chart is that Bitcoin breaks down. So high time frame looks like Bitcoin wants to go lower. So that's one of the points I want to make. So Bitcoin wants to go lower. Now, if we look at a shorter time frame chart, what are we seeing? What we're seeing in a shorter time frame, I like the daily time frame. If you go into the shorter time frame, the bounces are getting smaller. So but less buyers are coming in. If it's bullish, we want to see higher highs, higher lows. At the moment, Bitcoin bounced here, and we traded this one. We bought this dip. In the YouTube channel, guys, I share exactly where we're looking to buy, the levels we're looking to buy, the trade setups, like this video. In the Rockstar Trading Group, guys, I can share with you exactly how we're trading. I'll share with you this dip that we bought in BTC. I'll try to go back, and you can search everything in the group. I'm just going to buy it. Let me just share with you. So if you go back, what date was it? This was back around 19th of May. So if you go back to 19th of May, we scroll back 19th of May. And you can see the dip that we bought. So I bought position. You can see I'm buying a position, bought another position in BTC. So we like to buy these dips. And if you are interested in the Rockstar Trading Group, learn our trading setups, get added to the Telegram group, get access to live stream courses. There's a special offer you can trial us for less than $30. I'll leave the links below if you're interested. You can join us and see the group is for you. There's live streams, the Telegram group, myself and other people are posting. I'll leave the links if you're interested. So we bought this here. We bought twice more here and there. I have personally sold both this position. I'm still holding half of that position. The reason why I'm not selling all now is we don't know if Bitcoin's going to dump or it's going to pump. So people are making crazy predictions. No one knows where the chart is going. All we can do is use the chart, use news, use our trading strategies to predict what the highly likely outcome is. So looking at this chart, the bounces are getting smaller. Initially, we had a big 40-50% bounce, then we had another big bounce. Now the bounces are getting smaller, and the last time this was happening, we saw the bounces getting smaller during 2019, and then we broke down. It happened, the 6k big bounces, smaller bounces. And looking at the chart again, my trading strategy, I don't teach, you know, crazy patterns, crazy Elliott waves, it's super complicated indicator. I just try to explain to you what the chart is telling me. Looking at this chart, if you ask me, gun to my head, where Bitcoin is going next, I will say Bitcoin is going to 30k, 28k next, and potentially if it breaks down, it will go a lot lower. That's my prediction. In the next few days, 2 weeks, I think Bitcoin heads to 30 and 28k. So at the moment, am I bullish or bearish? I am bearish at the moment, and I'll share with you a trade setup I shared. I actually prefer the Ethereum short. It's just important to be short in one coin. So look at BTC and ETH looking bearish. This is the ETH trade I posted. This was yesterday, as you can see. This was my short zone. This is where I'm looking to short. And I preferred the Bitcoin, I prefer the Ethereum short to Bitcoin. I prefer the Ethereum to Bitcoin short, as I've said before. And they're both looking bullish, bearish. Bitcoin, Ethereum has hit the first target. And I said, as long as it's below 2K, I'm bearish on this. So I traded Ethereum because I like the Ethereum trade. There's more short setups in other coins as well. So I love Cardano. I think Cardano with smart contracts, long time frame will go a lot higher. But as long as Cardano is below 150, we are looking for short trade. It's really important to be able to play both sides of the markets. If you want to make money in cryptocurrencies, it's really important to understand trading setups and understand what the market is telling you. You know, I try to teach, share with you my experience, and try to explain to you, similar to how I've done in this video, where the market is heading next. So the way I'm trading Bitcoin is I took the Ethereum short. If you can look to, this is a pullback short in Ethereum. Now I'll show the Ethereum short. And then as long as this is my first target, you take half off. And as long as it's below 2K, I think Bitcoin, Ethereum is going lower. Same with Bitcoin. I think as long as Bitcoin is holding, I mean, the short time from 33K, if you took this 4-hour pullback, my trade setup is a 4-hour pullback setup. If you have been watching all my videos, we use these 4-hour pullbacks. And although Bitcoin, Ethereum, and other coins have been slow, there's been loads of coins that are still breaking out, making new highs. Axie Infinity, Luna, DAG. Watch these videos. I share exactly which coins we're buying. There's still loads of coins that are breaking out. But Bitcoin, high time frame, I'll say short time frame, if you take this short, if it starts getting back above 33K, get out and wait. High time frame, as long as Bitcoin is below 35K, I think Bitcoin heads to 28K next. Once it comes to 28K, we'll see what happens. Will it break down and have a big breakdown? Potentially. But in my opinion, all I can say is as long as below 35K, I think Bitcoin hits 28K. If the Bitcoin 28K bounce is weak, I think Bitcoin will head a lot lower. So again, these are predictions. You can't make money from it. What you can make money from it is trade setups like this. You know, I shared with you, Ethereum comes into here. Look for a short setup. Again, this was before the fact, this was yesterday. I posted Ethereum comes into this 4-hour pullback. 2000 is my short level. It was a really nice short in Ethereum. But now, guys, I'll make another video if Bitcoin comes here. But at the moment, I'm looking for short setups towards 28K. Whatever strategy you use, indicator, moving average, that's the trade you should look for. If Bitcoin breaks down, I'm going to blindly buy Bitcoin at 20K to this, basically this red zone. I'm going to buy long time frame Bitcoin. If you have been watching my videos, I was aggressively selling Bitcoin at 50K, 60K. I didn't know if it was going to break out or break down. I thought it's crazy. I'm going to take my HODL position. Profit on my HODL bags. If Bitcoin comes back to here, I could be completely wrong. I'm sharing it in the video, but if I'm not saying it will come there, but if it comes there, like I shared at the 30K level, this was shared in the YouTube video before, and I posted exactly when I was buying, I'm gonna look to buy Bitcoin here. If it comes in here, I'm going to look to buy, and we'll see what happens. It could be just a pump like this, which is still amazing, and then we take profit on that, or it could be the generational bottom and the continuation of the bull market. So in simple terms, I've shared with you exactly how I'm trading it. So predictions, anyone can make predictions, it's going up. If you watch hundreds of YouTube channels, everyone makes different predictions, 100k, 200k. But basically, this is what I'm looking at. If I'm wrong in this bearish setup, if it gets back above, it's trading, I could be completely wrong. The first thing I teach in my course is risk management. You don't learn any strategies in the first few videos. My first few videos is basically just risk management. So if Bitcoin starts breaking above 35k, I'll exit my shorts. You know, I'll look to, you know, look to buy more. Even I've shared with you that I'm still holding half of that long that we took. I shared it on Telegram exactly when I bought it as well. These are all on YouTube as well, so watch my videos on YouTube. But these are my predictions in Bitcoin. If Bitcoin starts breaking out above 35-42k, pump it to initially to, you know, I'll take trades here, sell around here. If it breaks out into new highs, pump it into 80-100k. This will be a really, really bullish. If Dixie, you know, breaks out, stock market breakdown, I think we might get a pullback into here, but this will be a dip that I want to buy. Now, I shared that 4k buy ended up being a generational bottom, and I could be completely wrong. People called me a scammer. I was a lot newer YouTuber then. I bought Bitcoin when Bitcoin was here. I said 5k to 4k I'm buying Bitcoin, and people were calling me a scammer because Bitcoin went down a lot lower. But that buy was, you know, that was my hodl bag. That became one of the best trades of my life. And, you know, I could be wrong. Don't just buy it because I'm saying so. Please do your own research. Learn, you know, join the group. Learn more about my strategy. Do your own research. Don't listen to me. I'm just a random person online. But I'm just sharing with you what I'm doing. I've been doing this trading for 7-8 years and crypto since early 2017, before the crazy markets that came. And you know, 2017 was an amazing time to trade. And this was an even better because I had more experience. CHR's breaking out. You can check that coin. You've got a secret out from the Rocko trading group. That coin is looking quite bullish. But this is basically what I'm looking at, guys. So if it comes into here, I look to buy. And if it gets back above there, I look to buy. And these are the two scenarios I'm looking at. And these two scenarios, just showing the bull scenarios, because I'm massively bullish on Bitcoin. You know, there are risks to Bitcoin, you know, all the countries banning, or if there's, you know, quant computing, there are risks, but I'm happy to take that risk. If you think about the way people are printing money, I want to be bullish on Bitcoin. And I'm still holding, you know, I still hold some off exchanges. If you have a Bitcoin on exchanges, like most YouTubers say, you don't own your Bitcoin, it's really important. I've got money on, you know, Binance, bitmex, you know, FTX. I try to spread my trading accounts in across different exchanges in case one exchange goes bust. These are all security tips I share in the Rocko trading group. But if you, the most secure way is to have it in a wallet. And I still own bags that I, you know, probably will never sell. It could go to 100k or wherever. But the way I like to, when in these pumps, I like to sell. And if it comes into, you know, 20k or even lower, I'm not saying it will, but if it does, I'll definitely be accumulating more, because high time frame, I'll end it on this note, I think Bitcoin goes a lot higher. So shorter time frame, the way we're looking to trade is, you know, there was nice shorting opportunities in Bitcoin there. I personally have taken Ethereum shorts and Cardano. Watch the videos, I've shared the short trade setups, they've been quite profitable. But as long as you can look to short Bitcoin, or if you like to short another coin, just as a hedge if things go down. And the one tip I can give you, so if you're looking to trade, you can use my information that I'm sharing with you. If you are just, you know, completely new and you just own a bag, my advice would be, again, this is not financial advice, what I would do is, you know, don't sell it all, because, you know, you could sell it all. Bitcoin dips to 20k, you don't buy it, and then it pumps up, and then you form in higher. What you can do is, you know, sell half, have some capital to buy if it dips. So let's say you have a $10,000 account, $10,000 worth of Bitcoin, sell half. If it dips, you know, buy, accumulate around here, and you know, it might not get to here. I've got a trade plan I shared to buy around 26-24k. It could potentially bottom there, but you know, have a plan. Maybe, you know, buy 2,000 there, 2,000 here, and 2,000 there if it dips, or you know, the half that you have, that will make your money. And if it starts breaking out, you can buy back. That could be a simple, you know, sell half now and then buy back higher, or you know, if you could do get the dip, you can accumulate cheaper coins out. I'll end it on that note. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Let me know what you guys think. It's slightly more complicated video. I don't usually get into all this detail. YouTube, I usually keep it high level, you know, Silica, Cardano going to the moon, and in Axie tokens pumping, Tron pumping, VeChain pumping. Let me know if you enjoyed this type of content. This is more trading related content. I, you know, trade with the groups and the traders. If you are interested, if you like this type of video, hit that like button, guys. It will encourage me to make more videos like this. If you think this video helps you out. So thank you very much for watching this video, guys. If you have enjoyed it, like I said, hit that like button. And before I end the video, what is your thoughts on Bitcoin? Do you think it goes to 20k? Do you think it bottoms at 30k and pumps? Comment below your thoughts on Bitcoin. And what's your end prediction for Bitcoin? Whatever happens, you know, 10k, 30k, what do you think Bitcoin goes in, you know, in 2-3 years time? And in my opinion, Bitcoin goes to over 3 figures in 2-3 years time, especially the way the countries are printing money. But that's a topic of conversation for another video. So thank you very much. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you want content like this, and turn on the notification button. I will be doing a free YouTube live stream, so make sure you turn on the notification button to get notified when I'm going live next week. So thank you very much. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys soon with another great video. Go Bitcoin!